We got Your Love with Nicki. I don't remember this song.
It's one of the music videos we didn't do. So I just clicked on it. I don't know. Yeah, this doesn't ring any bells. Let's see. What year was this?
2010.
Years. Damn, time flies.
Michael J. Fox.
Is that Michael J.? I think it's Michael J. White. Nah.
There's way too many like Michael. Michael J.
Yeah, look him up. But yo, he's the real deal. Like he his martial arts is like up to par.
Oh my god, no, Michael J. Fox. Right. It's because I literally looked up Michael J. Fox for Parkinson's disease.
You're way off.
Oh my gosh, my bad.
It's all good.
No, he could fight, no?
Yo, he's the real deal. He's nice. I'm surprised he's in this video. It's actually interesting to have someone like him on the video.
You know how like all the Asian girls looking at him like a piece of candy?
Nicki Minaj looks so different here.
I think it's the bangs.
Gym. And he keep a do-rag, keep the wave on swim, waves on swim, so they hate on him. Anyway, I think I met him sometime before, in a different life or where I record. I mean, he was Adam, I think I was Eve, but my vision ends with the apple on a tree. I rest on my chest cause I ain't ready to save him, ready to give up on anybody that plays him. And I think I love him just like I raised him. When he call me mama, little mama, I call him baby. Shawty, I'ma only tell you this one, shoot it in. Jake gone.
Your love. she made it seem like it was like a play, like they're on stage, which is why they use like the fabric and those ribbons to like use it as like actual parts of the background. Like, for instance, like the green, I think they were supposed to represent like the forest, because in the background you also saw like trees.
Yeah,
it makes me think about like how directors have to get really creative on the stage when they don't have much props.
They just have to, they have to use what they have.
Mm-hmm. Even like when the girl like gets stabbed and like you saw the blood like pulling itself.
Yeah. Yeah, and it's just, for me, it was very interesting seeing Nicki at her infancy stage.
Right? So innocent.
Yeah, and like her stage presence isn't as, what's the word I'm looking for? It isn't dominant. Yeah, it isn't as dominant as it is right now. Like her stage presence now, I think she's mastered like her aura. Like I don't even know if that's something that like, I think she just like, she kind of just let it out the bag.
I mean, it makes sense. Like she was super young here. Like think about like us in our 20s and how like we're still trying to figure it out. Yeah. And then when you finally hit your 30s, like that's when you really figure out what you really want and who you are.
Like I don't even know if it's just age or if it just comes with experience also, because like I think of young artists that have that, and I think regardless of the age, like you can tell someone that's seasoned versus someone that isn't seasoned. That's, and you true. you can visibly tell here she's not seasoned here, where now I feel like when she comes out on a video or in a performance, she's done it so many times, it seems like effortless, and she's mm-hmm. just automatically confident, I think. Where here, she almost seems like timid.
Mm-hmm.
That's the sense I got. But I like
wonder
the song.
I wonder if that was done on purpose, because this song is about someone like falling in love with their karate teacher. So like that position that she takes is like the student versus the teacher.
Yeah, no, it definitely could be done intentionally. Yeah.